A Fargo man faces a variety of charges, including arson, after a domestic situation on Monday. A woman says Christopher Plenty Chief hit her, choked her, threatened her with a knife, and then dumped lighter fluid around an apartment at 901 42nd Street South. Police say Plenty Chief told officers that he wanted them to shoot him and made other suicidal statements before being taken into custody. Interestingly enough, the victim was also arrested due to violating a domestic violence protection order.